हेलो एवरीबॉडी, माय सेल्फ राकेश अंजन श्रीवास्तव, साइंस टीचर मेंटल अकेडमी। इन दिस पार्ट ऑफ वीडियो आई टीच यू चैप्टर कंट्रोल एंड कोऑर्डिनेशन। इन फर्स्ट पार्ट वी विल स्टडी अबाउट नर्व सेल्स इन कंट्रोल एंड कोऑर्डिनेशन। नाउ वी स्टडी अबाउट रिफ्लेक्स एक्शन। रिफ्लेक्स एक्शन इज ऑल्सो ए पार्ट ऑफ अवर बॉडी। It means sudden action occurs in our body without thinking. It means reflex action means sudden action. In our body without thinking. In our body for control and coordination, three organs are present: brain, spinal cord, and also nerve cells. But this is the exception of all of these. Just like emergency one, reflex action is also known as something occurs in our body suddenly, and we can do very fast action. But we could not understand what will happen in a very few seconds. First of our life. Suppose we touch any hot object, in sudden way we change our position and also take out our hand. And also any things also, unusual things, suppose you were walking and also a cobra coming in front of you. Then you come back and also run away from there. In a sudden way, you could not understand what will happen yourself. This type of action is known as reflex action. In our body, this action occurs in very few seconds. So, this system will not work continuously. It means in a channel. I can know any message from the receptor to in the spinal cord and from the spinal cord there move to the brain. But in this type of sudden action, it means in the case of reflex action, the all types of decision takes by the spinal cord. And also a spinal cord take decision and take action quickly for sake of our life. And after that, this message also in a general way move to the brain, but in the decision taken, only play important role of the spinal cord. This is a simple figure. This is called reflex arc. In the way of reflex action. In the case of reflex action, it means in the sudden action, any incident occurs in our body through a channel in a systematic way. And this systematic way also we all know as reflex arc. It means reflex arc is the pathway taken by nerve impulse in a reflex action. The pathway through which the action occurs in our body is called reflex arc. It means in a way, in a channel way, this work can be done. Suppose this is a figure given here. Hot object present here, hot water present in the bowl, and when we turn from our hand. In this case, due to heat, we come back our hand suddenly. In this case, what will happen in the whole system? The receptor involved in the skin is the sense organ of our body. And also, they are also receptor. They receive after touching the hot water. It means this type of sensation they receive by the receptor. And from their nerve cells, in a channel way, they move through the spinal cord by the help of sensory neurons. The neurons, they receive the message from outer input. It means outer environment. They are called sensory neurons. They receive message and send to the nervous system. It means a spinal cord, not. And a spinal cord also decide about the
taken action. It means what is the output and what is the remedy of this incident in a very quick way. Take decision by a spinal cord. And this spinal cord also order the motor neurons to order the muscle cell of our hand. And this muscle cells also take action and we come back our hand suddenly. In this way, sensory neurons and motor neurons, they receive message from outer environment. I have it by the help of receptor and then to the spinal cord, and from there the action taken. It means the result or output was done by motor neurons. They convey message to our muscle cells, and muscle cells also order our muscles of hand to put back the hand suddenly. In this way, we do action and also we complete our work by the help of some system. After that, this message also conveyed to the brains also. But final decision taken by a spinal cord. This is called reflex action. In the case of reflex action, some organs also play important role. First, sense organ in the skin, it means receptors. After that, sensory neurons, motor neurons. After that, relay neurons and also a spinal cord. A spinal cord is also the part of central nervous system. So in this way, by the help of some important organs, we all control and doing these types of emergency work in our body. This is also called the emergency work of our body and also controlled by some organs present in our nervous system. Now in this part, you are trying to write notes on nervous system. After this, what is reflex action? And also, what is reflex action? And also, draw the figure of this given here, and also write a short note about reflex action and what is their working process and what are their functions. And also, write notes and try to remember. Now I completed. Thank you.